manufactured in Dagestan that people can work. And what about you?
Well, you have great points. As for me, I plan to take part in a charity fund of my friend's father. It's called Vakil Foundation. They found poor people or people without father or mother. Everyone in this fund who wants help can take care about one or more family. I think it's a good way to be useful. Good luck to you.